I'm going to do the letter E. Like that. And then divide it up into different sections. In each one of these sections, you're going to do a different design. So whatever you feel like doing, you go ahead and do that. That's how you can draw a Zentangle letter.